gonna see if we can pull this one off. What it was is that song was off of Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young. Deja vu. Thank you, Shannon. They got here. Thank you very much. And I guess YouTube had a problem with it. It was number 5, Woodstock. Mrs. Asked. So, now I'm trying to play this one. Thank you, Shannon. It's here. Also number 5. So, here we go. I was cleaning up the magic bus and some magic fell out of the stuff. And this is one of the projects I had way back, but you know, I just kind of pooped out and I made this hat. Lucky I had all the stuff right here or else I'd had to wait to go to Vegas. That's what was holding me up. Okay, so here it is. 2 pieces of magic put together. Make more magic from Rupert the Magic School Bus. This is how you work this. It's a new hat, so we'll see how it does. There it is. Now the reason I had thought of one of these was, man, that's loud. Big old ears. Now what you do with those is you just tie a bow there. Tell you all about these feelings of mine. Tell me it just has to be a better day. I can't hear the same. There she be. Rupert's magic hats. And once you tie them, you can take them off. And there you go. I haven't made one of these in years. You know, busy kids, all that. Magic hat and watch. Just put it right back on like a hat. And your helmet, your steel pot, your helmet, your Kevlar, your motorcycle helmet, you know, goes on it and keeps it, you know, it's like a pillowcase. That's why you put a pillowcase on a pillow so you don't get dirty. There. The song plays. See, there you go. And you can put your ponytail under it. See, I wear my tail and a high tail so I can put it under my hat. Otherwise, I wouldn't have it so high. And when I do videos, I usually have my hat off. So that's why I'm always high up there. It always goes under my hat. I like my hair out in public. I have very special reasons why I grow my hair. Anyway, that's cool, huh? I can make them in different colors. Check it out. Make them in sand. These are duty caps that I use the fronts for. Sand. Cool. What do you think of that? It was a toss-up between this. My oldest brother loved this band. That's why I like him. He wanted to be that singer dude. I can't even remember his name. you know, never could learn, never could buy enough music to learn your guys' names. I was lucky to hear it on the radio. And well, just, you know, put your mind to it. Check it out. Oh, anyway. So I got the idea of this because, you know, I was reading in the magazines at the in the shop at the in Fort Knox, and I see all these guys, you know, the pictures in the Wind magazine and shit, right? And there's all, you know, looking up. They're all downstage, and they're all looking up stage so they can see the wet T-shirt contest. They're all going like this, right? They're all wearing rags. And all going like this. And I was like, well, why don't you just put a cap on your rag? So I come up with the rat cap. Here you go, missus. And there's the song. Okay. The boy, it's not be worries. Why?
Sometimes it's